guys, as you know, I recently got the Instax Mini Lee Play, which is an instant digital camera. And before I show you guys the quality of the camera, I thought I'd just do a quick tour of the actual product. So it has an LCD screen with a couple of buttons where you're able to control the device. And as you can see on the far left, there's an SD card slot. You then have these three cool buttons where you can input filters that have like a quick mode and then the power button. You then have the hole on the side for where the pictures are gonna print out. So yeah, this has the mini sizes, and then you just have the little port for the charger. But yeah, if you guys want to be able to see what the quality of this camera is, stick around and I will show you guys soon.
This little gadget is the Polaroid Lab, and let me tell you, it's one of the coolest things I've ever gotten. You press the button on the side to turn it on, and then open the Polaroid app and find the photo that you want to print out. Place your phone face down on the scanner and it allows you to print out photos that you've taken on your phone. And after about 15 minutes, you get something that looks like this. All photos have this really cool retro vibe that goes along with it. And it takes Polaroid I-Type film. The set I have here is black metallic, but you can get them in a variety of different colors and styles. Like metallic colors or Peanuts, which has a little logo of the Peanuts movie. Let me know what you think.
First time doing photography art with Polaroid Now Plus camera.
In the moonlight, with the part in your hair, I could tell time by the blink in your stare. And if I say too much, shiny, I might regret it. But I'm more in love than you're giving me credit.
Back with another Amazon favorite. This is the Kodak Step Touch Instant Print Digital Camera, and it is so awesome. Not only is it a camera, it's also a video camera, and it comes with tons of features, everything from frames to collages, and the best part is you can print directly from the camera. It's so cool. Did I mention the prints are also stickers? Apply a number of different filters, and you can even use Bluetooth to transfer the photos to the app on your phone. I have to say, these collage prints were probably our favorite. They are so cool. You can add external memory to use it as a video camera as well and shoot in 1080p. It is amazing.
Sometimes I look in her eyes, and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for her touch, but I'm thinking of the way you are.
Take that picture. yo.
Guys, look what I got. This better work. Choosing a photo from my phone to print. Can't wait. Voila.
Get money and fuck some feelings. Not personal, it's business. I thought you knew that I did this. You can have him, but he licked it. Banana, then I split it. Talented and gifted. I guess the table shifted.
I'm like a whole brand new bitch bussin'. Bitch, I'm bussin'. I feel like a whole brand new bitch bussin'. Bitch, I'm bussin'.
He make my leg shake, okay. Let me in, there's no gate. Yo, bitch, irrelevant, no name. He want me to slide, no way. Yo, bitch, is trash, throw away. Take my flow and go away. All I hear is go take. Saho, man, bitch, same thing. Get the bread, wake and bake up, it's your...
Unboxing my new Fuji Instax SQ1. The film is square and comes in rainbow color. I can't get over how cute the small batteries are. There's even a selfie mode. Kodak M35 film result.
Instax Mini Evo Hybrid Instant Camera, LCD screen, film dial to choose from 10 different filters, lens dial to choose from 10 different lens effect. You can also print photos from your phone, or take many photos you want and choose the one to print. High quality prints.
Flaws and attitudes. So if you need perfect, I'm not good for you.
printing Polaroids with iPhone. Choose any picture.